Thank you. And if you see hundreds of Santas running the streets, don't be alarmed. It's just a new holiday event, Running with the Santas. Joining us live in our studio to tell us more, we have Mr. Michael Liu and Rachel Fabra, a.k.a. Mr. and Mrs. Claus, to tell us more about the fun run that will benefit military families. Good to have you here.
Thanks for having me.
You guys look great.
Thank you.
Puts everyone in the Christmas spirit. Yeah. So let's talk about this fun run to benefit military families.
Yeah. Well, it's going to be in the Warehouse District, and it's also in 22 other cities nationwide. And it's going to start at Ernst Cafe, that's the South Pole, mm-hmm. and go to Generations Hall, that's the North Pole, and everything in between. So we're really excited.
So we're asking people to come out, dress like Santa and Mrs. Claus, and just have a great time for charity, right?
Definitely. It's a great way to give back this time of year. And it benefits the families, giving them scholarships, aid, and just, you know, making sure that they're, you know, really happy.
And we've done stories about military families, especially during the holidays, and how tough things are when someone's serving overseas. And, you know, a lot of times the families are left behind, and a lot of people don't think about the families left holding the bag. And that's what this event is all about, to let them know that you're not forgotten, and the money raised will benefit them as well. How many military families are we talking about here? And does the money stay right here in our area?
Well, it goes to families of Air Force mm-hmm. fighters. So it's going to help out people in our area as well as just nationwide. And we're really excited about it because it's just throughout the nation.
And I know that there are different events happening. There's a walk, there's a run. Give us the whole schedule. What's happening?
Definitely. There's three stages set up. Category 6 is going to be playing. Mm-hmm. And the run starts at the South Pole, which is Ernst Cafe, to Generations Hall. So it's just throughout the Warehouse District, and a lot of local vendors and restaurants are all involved. So I think it's going to be a great time. The more the merrier. You can get your tickets at runningofthesantas.com. And you should do that soon because they're pretty much sold out.
Wow. So how many people are we expecting for this event?
Well, like I said, we have hundreds already registered. And if you look at the event in Philadelphia, they've had as many as 6,000 people. So we'd love to compete with that number. And also, just to add, you can get your costumes at runningofthesantas.com also.
Wonderful. I think we have a picture of the event in Philadelphia. You said 6,000 people showed up for that?
That's right.
Wow. What if we got that here? Wouldn't that be amazing?
Well, Philadelphia has 3 or 4 times as many people as
but
we
still,
do.
But still, I think we can top that.
New Orleans has
Don't
has
make
the
excuses
right
yet. There's a picture right there. Wow. Looks like everyone had a great time. Wonderful charity. Love to see everyone dressed up, getting in the Christmas spirit. We want to thank you for being a part of our program. Once again, it's set for Saturday, December 17th.